tumereceive ma screenshot
za
Slay Queen flani. In those screenshots, there's one that involves you. Very spicy. So I just wanted to hear a comment from you. Kama ni wewe ama ni this is just fake. In the screenshot you're saying, hey, okay, you say, I know when you tell me that, Keru is about
to... those things.
Yeah.
Those are the same thing that we were in court with the other day because of those CMA. We were saying those things like 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago.
Uh-huh. Oh, so it's, are they yours or that's not?
Well, why would I take them to court if it wasn't anyone?
So I'm saying it's you, because this person is saying
that's not me, boss.
That's not you.
I don't know if Kamal Kosan am a mistake, but if it makes you happy to write anything, go ahead.
No, listen, as you're not interested in the truth.
That's go ahead, maybe you'll be co-joined.
No, that's what I'm saying.
The whole story,
that's what I'm asking. You're interested in the truth. Is it you or not? So you just say it's not you. Jalango denied that claim. It's not him.
That's not me, bro. But enjoy if it makes you happy.
No.
You said you're who?
I'm Geoffrey. We're interested in the truth.
Okay, sir. Thanks.
Thank you for talking to me on the record.
Yeah.